I do this for my daughter. That's why I keep going. That's why I keep going. That's why I keep going.
Hey, it is Dest Lachey and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, y'all, I know I've been slacking real bad because I haven't been consistent on here. I haven't been posting a lot. I'm trying to still get the hang of it. So, with that being said, today, I'm going out tonight with my friends. And I decided, why not pick up my camera and vlog? Like, why not pick up my camera and vlog what I gotta do today? So, before I even knew that we was going out, I had set up a hair appointment to get my hair done today. So, my hair appointment is at 12:30. It is 11:56 and I'm about to speed get dressed because I took a shower already. I'm about to speed get dressed to head to my appointment to get my this same wig, yes, this same wig reinstalled and restyled because I'm typically a curly head girly. Like, I typically love curly wigs and I typically only do curly wigs, and I decided I was going to switch it up. I decided I was going to switch it up and go blonde and go with a straight like body wave wig. And so, being that I did that, I don't know how to style it without flyaways and without all the extra shit. I could do simple hairstyles, but since I'm going out tonight, it just fits perfectly. It's lifting. Well, I don't know if y'all could see it, but my lace is lifting. So, because my lace is lifting, I'm going to get it reinstalled. And because I'm going to get it reinstalled, I might as well just go ahead and get it styled. So, that's what I'm going to do. So, that's enough of me talking. I talk too damn much. I'm going to get dressed and... So, as y'all could see, I'm here, but did this zoom in? No, it didn't. Okay. But, so I'm about to get it done. I'm about to take off this little band and take this wig off. Y'all not gonna see me without the wig, but take this wig off and get it redone. That's why I'm here. But it went 2 weeks, 3 weeks without lifting, so. Get out of here. So, as y'all could see, I just finished my hair. I'm gonna give y'all a real visual when I get in this car. But, all in all, I'm always dropping shit. Can't even see me. Anyways, now that I'm in the car, yes, I just got the hair slayed. I want to show y'all the whole thing, but I really don't. I want to show y'all the whole thing, but I really don't know how. So, yeah, my next stop first is gas. They're putting gas in my car. And then I gotta go get some food. And then I go pick up my friend. And then from there, like I told y'all earlier, I gotta go to the flea market and maybe the mall. If I don't find nothing at the flea market, then I'm going to the mall, but that's maybe. So yeah, following my day with me. And hopefully this isn't such a long vlog because Lord knows I don't want to edit. But anyways, this is the hair. And then this side is just, you know, doing what it's supposed to do. But anyways, it is now, what time is it? 2:51. So, what, a good 2 hours went by? That's really it. All that being said, I'm about to see y'all in a little bit. So, I didn't stop for gas, and I didn't stop to get food.
Nene workout right there. The bitch is on the front.
We're waiting for Chrissy. She's taking forever. She was supposed to have been ready, but you know how friends are.
I was ready. I was talking to my mom.
And she say she was ready, but her door ain't open yet, so I don't feel like she was ready. She ain't in this car, so I don't feel like she was ready. I've been waiting in this car for 5 minutes now.
No, you have not.
I have.
You only called me 2 minutes ago. It's gonna be three.
No, I've been sitting out here for 20 minutes. I called you 5 minutes ago.
You didn't call me 5 minutes ago.
I called her 5 minutes ago. I've been sitting out here for 20 minutes. I texted her. I was here 20 minutes ago. And
you were here 20 minutes ago. It's wild.
And yeah, it's unlocked. But yeah. Before I get coffee, right about where I leave. But yep, we going out tonight, so you know, I had the scooper. Scoop, scoop. I don't let it focus. Cause I don't give a fuck, Keisha. But yeah, anyways, our next stop is, I don't even know.
Home?
Well, gas station.
Gas station. Well, Nene finna get off.
She's at 4.
It's 3:23.
So, I'm not going home to smoke is what I hear.
You go home smoking. You're the driver, not me.
We can go get gas and food and then meet her.
Texting me at 3:19.
And it's 3:43. Anyways. I'm lying, y'all. Okay. I was only out here for 4 minutes.
Dramatic. Dramatic.
But I like my hair. I really love it.
I like the side part. It's not. Love that shit.
But yeah, y'all know the deal. I don't record and drive, so this is cool, ain't it? I'm driving though. So yeah. Oh wait.
Speed bump. I was gonna say these speed bumps ain't gonna let you be great.
No, I went over them. No hands. I'm driving with no hands. See. Fuck a speed bump. We don't slow down.
But you can show them where we going.
Anyways, anybody else but that's bye. Bye, y'all. I'm off of here. End that. Okay, y'all. I got gas. Well, I got a full tank. And
that old man walked past me and said,
"You got a nice body."
You all up in my booty, sir.
You got money for this
bod? He said, "I'm sorry, I'm an old man." What the fuck does that mean?
That he get horny off of anything.
I'm booty.
Because he a horny best.
All right, y'all. Me and this damn vape.
I'm ready this motherfucker. You dropped that motherfucker one more time.
But
Nene's with us. She just got for work.
Yeah. Woo!
No, I'm not trying to be naked. Like that naked.
I don't know, Destiny. This bitch is fire. This bitch is fire as hell.
It's cold.
It's cold. This bitch is fire as hell.
It's cold as hell.
Where we going?
To the back. To that
man?
Yep. But I'm here for an outfit. I gotta talk. Cause it do smell like ass. Boop, boop, boop. But my tripod broke, so I don't even have the tripod no more to like hold up. Yeah, this is where I get all my jewelry from, right here. This one spot, nowhere else in this damn shop. Yeah. Here, right here. We need to go to the back though. Excuse me.
Sorry.
We gotta see what I'm gonna wear tonight because I'm always the last minute person.
Stepping. I be stepping for real.
We know exactly where we going.
This my show, this my president, this her song.
They gonna copyright the fuck out of me. I'm about to be drunk as a bitch tonight. I don't know. This not cute. Look. That's a one piece though. That's a two piece. Oh look, that's an orange. Oh, they got it in black too. I don't wanna be all black though. Is my booty gonna move in this though?
Stretch it, is it stretchy? Baby, pull. Yeah.
That's it, got give. Okay, that's one option. I can't come and get just one outfit, y'all. That's never me. But they not as full as they usually be.
The one piece.
No.
I like the color. Mm-mm. This is why I'm gonna come get my heat for my next show.
Alright y'all, I'ma just get off of here until I can find something because I only seen one thing I like.
We need to go to that lady that we have seen in the front.
Okay. But I only seen one thing I like.
So
that in black. Because I don't like the shirt, but I could pair the shirt with.
You're a man. Not my man. Not my man. I just get confused sometimes.
We out.
Heart, three stacks. Keep your heart. Hey, keep your heart.
Hey, hey.
Keep your heart.
I'm not gonna say I'm back because I never left. But we are at the next destination. I did find an outfit, but I need to find shoes now. And we're at the mall. So right now I'm parked crooked because I'm waiting on that.
We're saving two motherfucking spots, and what about it?
Yep. We've known Nene, so we literally parked like this. We waiting on Nene. But y'all, I'm really proud of myself for the effort I'm putting into this YouTube stuff because usually I would have been forgot by now and stopped recording. I haven't forgot, y'all. And I think I'm thinking about also vlogging us in the club. I'm thinking about it because I know I'm gonna get intoxicated
and she gonna forget about y'all.
So I'm gonna just do the best I can.
I wanna see.
But yeah, we at the mall and I'll get back to y'all when we get inside the mall because we about to gossip. So peace out. This is where we at.
I told y'all, Rye, I can make you a celebrity overnight. Yeah,
look at both the shit.
Look at me, look at me.
It is on you. And my sounds right and it's off white, can't get it out the snow. And I watch out. I throw that ass back to see if he gon' catch it. I ain't never bled it, but his team is for the nipples. Bryce. Where that cash at, I stack it like Tetris. Real gutter beach, real plugs and connections. First I make a meet it till he like chop. Not paying no attention, Nene.
Rich ass beach from the south.
Are you leaving your stuff here?
No.
So you come back? Did you register your car?
Yeah, I feel like there's an important
stuff. You still taking your car?
No, everybody's gonna ride with you. With you?
No, you're not. But register before we go. Did you?
You wonder where I've been. Pull up on me, fuck me good, and take me back to your house. You the one I like the way you shove it all in my mouth.
There's one under my car.
Maybe.
Wow,
okay.
I didn't order pizza. I got
those pizza. It's the light behind you.
Hey, I forgot to I forgot to continue vlogging, but I'm not gonna finish this vlog at the club. I'm gonna finish.
Here, none of y'all.
She's trying to end out her vlog.
No, I didn't want to get copyright.
Well, right here, that's why she's
focus, bitch.
That's what I was like feeding. Yeah, I passed it to him. I don't know.
Anyways,
bitch.
Even though it's not focused, I don't got time to sit here and wait. So, thank y'all for watching my video. That was me getting ready to go out with my friends. Obviously, you see all of them. So, please, and you. And me. Anyways, if you did what I said on the last video, I will be doing the giveaway on my next video. So,
yeah.
I just went blank, but thank you for watching, and yeah. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm out.